As the tri-state native who killed 16 Afghan civilians waits to hear if he'll ever have a chance at freedom, his brother testified about their childhood. Bill Bales says Staff Sergeant Robert Bales was an outgoing person who served as his high school class president and captain of the football team in Norwood, where they grew up. He also talked about their father's alcohol problem. A jury will decide if Robert Bales will get life in prison with the possibility of parole.
Police are hoping you can